never better, Captain!
Pre-launch preparations have already begun, and there's nothing we can do to stop it from here.
The missile's carrying a virus. If it hits, it's gonna be a hell of a lot worse than a normal warhead.
The only way we can stop it is by getting on that carrier.
We've got no choice. Okay, get ready, I'm going in.
Ada said she wanted to bring Raccoon City to the world. There's only one missile that we know of.
Come in, HQ. Are there any other vessels in the water?
Negative. Intel says only the carrier.
She could have been making it up. I wouldn't put it past her.
All anti-aircraft guns have been destroyed.
All right, now we can stop that missile. Find a place to land, Captain.
HQ to Alpha. The missile countdown has already started. Find the control unit and stop the launch.
Roger that, HQ. We're on it.
Looks like my path is blocked. Nothing a little pyrotechnics can't take care of.
Okay.
Looks like more trouble than we need.
Shit, this fight's about to get dirty.
Hurry it up here! We're running out of time!
Missile launch has been aborted.
Way to go, Pierce. Now get back to the plane so we can get out of here.
Run to that!
Prepare!
Mike!
How in the hell?
Dave, he knew we were trying to stop
him! We're out of time, Alpha! Permission to destroy the missile granted!
Damn it, that thing's in our way! All right, Pierce, take out those missiles!
Roger that!